I don't care. This one's fine.
Right. Yeah, you should take the other bike, actually.
I should take the other bike.
That's my son's bike.
Okay, fair enough.
I think we'll just put that in the garage.
All right, cool. This one right here?
Yeah.
I can figure it out probably. The fuck? Yeah, this one's more complex or something. Here, you guys know the trick, man. Just show me what to do. Good?
Don't give it a bunch of gas.
Yeah.
Give it a twist and then pull.
What, twist
couple,
this?
Give it a little gas. No, not yet. Just do it a couple times first and then pull. Okay.
Yeah.
Plug it?
I'm not, yeah, I'm not. Crap.
Pull it a few times. If it's flooded or whatever, if you pull through it a few times, it'll...
Right. What was that, dude?
I just realized he was too drunk and he didn't tell us he was drunk. I was like, you fucked up, dude? He's like, no.
You couldn't hear him talking? You couldn't hear him talking, dude,
yeah.
The whole time? What do you think was in his drink that he was drinking? That clear drink? What's up with this, though? What the fuck? It was just working. There we go. Yeah.
The switch is off. That's what it was,
huh? Wow. That's your throttle, huh? Go ahead. Where we are, all of it looks the same.
How does it feel? Better than the other one?
Oh, it's faster than the other one and more stable, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I can see, it looks nice. creamy though, dude. It's like, the engine's awesome. It needs better handling, dude. Yeah.